marking your ball on the green, it's important that you're using an artificial object. You can use a ball marker, you can use a tee. You can also use, if you don't have either of those, your putter or any club as you mark it, lift it, clean it, reposition it, etc. That's fine. What you cannot use is a foot because it's not an artificial object. So if I use my foot to mark it, lift it, and clean it, I've just incurred a one-stroke penalty.